Welcome to watch yet another Liikemies Laatikainen get some new tech video. This time I'm going to review the AirPix AirSelfie this is like an aerial drone, but it's not actual drone, but it's more like a selfie camera. It's very light, very small, and the idea is that it's replacing your selfie stick. But it really flies. The camera quality is not so good, as you can see later on. But the build quality is actually very nice. Even though the guide was telling me that I should check the propellers if those are steadily attached when I received the package, it was all okay. And the package contains the extra propellers, charging cable, together with the pouch, nice pouch that you can use to carry on the drone with you. There's also a memory card, 8 gigabits memory card inside the drone when you receive it. And this is actually my first test flight, and first time I tried to use it completely autonomously, that it should take photos without the phone or any controls. I was worried about because it wasn't the propellers wasn't rotating so quickly, but it was normal. And this is when I take the first photos of me, and it actually goes quite well. The photo quality, as mentioned before, is not so good, but the functionality of the drone itself is quite solid, so it's working nice. And the video quality isn't something that I would like to praise, but you can see the object clearly, and inside this room there's 500 lux. So it's very bright, and even though it's so bright, it doesn't quite seem so. But the autofollow function, which I'm testing here, is working quite nice. But you would come seasick if you would need to watch a video like this for a long time. So it's not steady at all. It's more like a toy, as you can see from these photos taken outside. This photo is of course it's dark outside, but it's completely useless, and this photo is all blurry. So it's like a toy, but it's impressive technology. Thank you for watching. Next time.